Well, today we're going to have a look at what the lipids look like from these black soldier flies here. We've got roughly half a pound. We're going to use it in a Swedish tabby press. The plug has been made using a mixture of soybean and sunflower meal, and in goes our little black soldier flies. And from that tiny little amount, looks like we got a very small amount of oil, brownish colored oil.